Hi, today we will learn how to add shadow in Photoshop. But before we start, please follow me and like the video. First, add layer under the subject. And select the subject by pressing Ctrl and click on the layer. Then color the layer with black or dark color from the picture. Now move the layer under the subject and set it as you like. And decrease the opacity as you wish. Then go to Filter and Tilt Shift Blur. Now set the blur as you like. Then click OK, and there you go.